Hi, I'm Jackie Dando, head women's lacrosse coach at LVC. There are a few things we wanted to share with you about our upcoming season. We're in our third week of preseason right now, and we're really excited about the beginning of the season. First off, we have a really strong group of returners and 9 first-year players that are making a great impact on the field. Second, we have 3 assistant coaches who are doing a great job working individually with our players to give a lot of feedback and help them improve before the game. And third, we are really excited about the introduction of the shot clock and free movement in women's lacrosse this year.
We have a really tough out-of-conference and conference play this season. I think in particular, Albright is going to be a really good game. As a team, we really were out here at once a week. We've also been lifting really hard with Coach Hatz. Not to mention, we came back really strong, really fit, so we're really excited for the season.
We're excited to have another challenging year of non-conference games. We are looking forward to starting our season on February 24th versus Dickinson College. And we're also looking forward to our first NESCAC opponent, which is our spring break travel to Connecticut College.